Hello my friend and welcome to my channel. Today I've got Beauty Big Bang's Cat Eye Magnetic Powers demo. I've started my manicure on these pop sticks off with some base coat and some black gel polish. That's what they recommend. And now I'm adding a top coat. And I'm wiping my brush off. And here we go. I'm rubbing it in some alcohol just to clean that brush off really good before I put it back in the container. I don't want any cross-contamination. I'm taking that little makeup sponge, eyeshadow sponge, and dipping it. Now I'm just tapping these powders over the top of that top coat. Just to, you know, kind of disperse it a little bit. This was a little learning curve for me. So, and after I do that, I'm going to take that same brush, but I'm going to wipe off all the gel polish. I'm just going to blend this powder into that top coat that I've already applied and just smooth it out and get it all even. And I'm going to wipe this brush off between a paper towel and then run it through the alcohol again and clean it off again before I put it back into the nail polish bottle. And I'm going to hold the magnet over the design or over the nail just for a few seconds, and this is real time. And look at that, beautiful. And I've cured it and top coated it. Look how pretty. And I'm going to repeat this process on all the other colors that I was sent. I believe there are six or eight of them. And just tapping that. You don't touch that makeup brush to the nail. You just kind of dust it over the top. And once again, without any extra polish or product, I'm just smearing that, brushing that out onto that nail, smoothing it all out. I'm going to save y'all the cleaning up of the brush. But I'll hold that magnet over again, and ta-da! I'm going to cure it, top coat it, and there you go. How pretty! So that's the second one. And I'm going to repeat this process for all of the other colors. And I did really like these. I thought this was a neat product. Really, really cool. Love this green. That's so pretty. But in between every batch, I am cleaning off that brush and cleaning it on the paper towel and the alcohol so that, you know, we don't have any messes. Look how pretty that green one turned out. I just think that's so cool. And here we go with a blue one. I really like that there's a variety of colors to choose from, and you know that they came out with something like this. This is just really neat. I know I've heard people say before that, you know, magnetic polishes lose their oomph after a while on the shelf. I haven't experienced that with any of mine yet, but I could see it happening. So it's nice to have them in the powder form, and then that, you know, nail polish base and everything activates it again. So there's the blue one, top coated and cured. They're all so pretty. I will leave a link for Beauty Big Bang down below for you to go check out their site, and a link to these magnetic cat eye chrome powders. And tap off that into the pot so I can save some of it. And you can see these aren't too awful messy. I've done like, what, 3-4 of them? And I don't have just a wild mess going on underneath me, which is pretty surprising. This one's kind of like a tealy color. Tealy. Teal. There we go. Top coated and finished. These are just gorgeous. That's the fifth one. Now we're going on to this one. This one's kind of like a coppery brown. I really like them. Just tapping it over the top, dusting it on. I like seeing new products like this, though. It's nice to have new things to play with and experiment, and I didn't do any experimenting here. I'm just straight up swatching them as is. I didn't mix any colors or try to do any gradient type things with it or anything. Just wanted to straight up swatch them out, see what they look like. Gorgeous. Got that purple in it too. Really like that. Now this is a really gold one. And at first I wasn't excited about it. I was like, whatever. But it ended up being my favorite. Funny how that happens sometimes. I was like, whatever. Scraping all that polish off the brush again. Because you don't need any more top coat. You just need the brush to kind of brush it in. Here we go. Using that cat eyes magnet. It's just so pretty. Love it. Yep, it's my favorite one. Now this next one doesn't, it looks like it's going to do just fine, but I don't know if I waited too long to cure it, but the magnet effect just wasn't near as apparent on this one as it was the other ones. Could have been user error, but after I do this dusting and the brushing and the magnet, it looks like it totally does and it looks really cool, but I might have waited too long before I cured it and it gave those particles time to kind of shift. So, and this one's just like a silver, kind of like a dull silver. But I haven't given up on this one. It'll get another chance. See, it looks like it totally did. And then after I cured it and top coated it, this is what I had. So there you have it. The real deal. So I'm going to show you also another thing you can do with these. You can just use them as chrome powders, not magnetite. You can't cat eye magnet them after this, but you can also use these as chrome powders. And I did that with this whole collection so that you could see. I'm going to take my little fish brush and dust them off a little bit. I do have a little bit of overspillage on some of them, but they worked really nice. So here they are all swatched out using the magnet. And I really, really did like these. I think that they've got a lot of potential and I can't wait to play with them and experiment and see what else we can do with them. And here is how they look, just burnished in. Very nice. So here we go. I'm showing you all of them. And I know this is kind of a little wonky fast, but I wanted to show you the burnished versus the cat eye. Very neat. It's really nice to have a product that you can do, you know, a couple of things with. So I always enjoy finding things like this. And here's that gold one that I love. And the silver one that just really didn't do much. So thank you for watching. And until next time, be good to yourself. Talk to you soon.